Some left.
I ain't even hit the motherfucker yet. Back up, man.
Maui, Wowie!
Does he know any other tricks besides not moving?
Guys, man. All right, you want to see a trick, man?
Hey, Jackal.
Bite down, killer. Here comes the fun. Boy, Jackal. Good boy. Breathe deep. There you go.
I'm just a love machine. And I don't work for nobody but you. Hijo de la chingada!
Is that a joint, man?
That guy there looks like a quarter pounder, man. Led Zeppelin.
Hey, be careful with that shit, man.
Is it heavy stuff, man?
I know. All the day long, popping and popping
and singing his song. It's like, man. Ah, wow, man. That's some heavy shit, man. Am I driving okay?
I think we're parked, man.
Oh, shit! A weed!
No cigar?
No!
Fuck, bitch! Got blunt?
Got weed?
Man, that shit smell good as hell, dawg. Jamal.
You smell good. I'm calling to remind you that you have another one tomorrow with Dr. Veen from Cornell at 10 a.m. Do not be late.
Don't get up, Yash. Let's do this.
Cool. Hey man, what are you doing?
I'm so high. Nothing can hurt me.
No.
Marijuana kills.
I love that shit. We're so high right now. Brian,
yes.
Just got a shipment of the dopest dope I've ever smoked. Hands down, dopest dope I've ever smoked. By some miracle, those two babies met and fucked. This would be the shit that they birthed.
Wow.
Yes.
This is the product of baby fucking.
Smell it.
Okay.
Smell it. Enjoy. It's like God's vagina.
Oh.
Believe in it?
Wet the motherfucker all up.
It's my shit. I can do whatever I want to do.
Throat>
Stop hitting it so hard. Hold up, you fucking up the rotation. Puff, puff, give. Puff, puff, give. Fucking up the rotation. You can get killed with somebody else. That's some serious shit. You lucky you, my boy.
You said this was endo. Smell like outdo.
Hey, wait a minute, man. I ain't gonna be supplying you. You gonna be talking about my shit.
You a funny looking motherfucker.
Hey, hold up. I don't do that gang shit now.
George Tote Weed. Man.
Absolutely, George Tote Weed. Are you kidding me, man? He grew fields of that stuff, yeah, man. That's what I'm talking about. Fields.
He grew that shit up in Mount Vernon, man.
Mount Vernon, man. He grew it all over the country, man. He had people growing it all over the country, you know? The whole country back then was getting hot. Let me tell you, man, because he knew. He was on to something, man. He knew that it would be a good cash crop for the southern states, man. And so he grew fields of it, man. But you know what? Behind every good man, there's a woman. And that woman was Martha Washington, man. And every day George would come home, she'd have a big fat bowl waiting for him, man, when he'd come in the door, man. She was a hip lady.
You are going to light these two ends while I light this end.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Blast off.
Ugh!